Jesus heard that they had cast him out, and when he found him, he said unto him, dost thou believe on the Son of God? Who's the Son of God? Jesus, right? Everyone believes that, right? Doesn't matter who you are. What, an Orthodox Trinitarian that believes in three persons, minds, wills, bodies, would they all believe that too? They would, right? Dost thou believe on the Son of God? He answered and said, who is he, Lord, that I might believe on him? What's this? And Jesus said unto him, thou hast